Hi, I'm Ali and a warm welcome to Face Yoga Master. Now in today's video I thought I would share with you lymphatic drainage face lifting massage to really help lift the face up and also a bit of a glow when we're getting rid of all those toxins and waste which can accumulate around the facial area. Now I do like to start off with clean skin and you will need a little bit of facial oil here. I've got facial oil. Saying that, if you don't have facial oil, a little bit of face cream is great. We just need something for a little bit of slip and glide so we're not compromising the skin by dragging and pulling at it. So applying onto the face and the neck. So first of all, let's just give just above our collarbone a few gentle presses here, just to get everything going. And then with the neck, we're just lifting up in an upwards motion from the collarbone towards the ears. And then moving further up towards the jawline and across. Now the skin on the neck is very delicate, so you don't want to be too heavy-handed. And one last time. So now with the fingers over the jawline, the thumbs placed underneath, we're just gently gliding now from the chin all the way to the ears. Now we have plenty of lymph nodes under the jawline here, so we are really moving that toxins and waste. And you actually have to physically move it, so this will really help, particularly if you have a bit of a slacky neck and jawline here. So now I'm just moving from the chin towards the ears, nice and light, a little massage up towards the nostrils and then towards the ears again from the chin area. And then on the other side again, using both fingers, nice delicate touch. And then just glide, thumbs underneath, fingers above, just very lightly. Now the lymph is very close to the surface of the skin. So again, just nice and light, just move everything along. Now when it comes to the eye area, I like to take my ring finger and just gently glide between the eyes and then where the bone is under the eye towards the temples here, nice and light. And then just above. Again under. Now we're working on the forehead and I'm just working again in upwards motion. We want to be lifting everything up, not dragging anything down. So nice lift up. This will help also with those fine lines and wrinkles on the forehead, but also the eyebrows, lift those eyebrows up. And then just gently glide along. Again, further light touch. And then just glide from the eyes down to the side of the nose. This will actually help with any puffiness, any toxins and waste from the eye area. And then massage very lightly either side of the nostrils, and then glide under the cheekbone towards the ears, either side. And then again, just glide in nice and lightly throughout the whole facial area towards the side of the head, hairline. And then just glide with our fingers, the side of the ears. And then just a little V-shape either side of the ears and just glide down. And then just massage the bottom of the ear and then work all the way along back of the head towards the nape of the neck. And then when the fingers are touching, you just want to gently glide down this big SCA muscle either side of the neck. You may feel like you want to swallow as you feel things moving around. And then from the chin all the way down, beginning point again, just above the collarbone, we have a couple of indentations. And if you just give those a few gentle presses, this will release all the toxins and waste we've moved within this facial area to really help with that skin glow and also that lymphatic drainage, which is so important to actually expel. So I hope you enjoy this video, and I will put a video here if you'd like to join me there. Please consider subscribing if you found the video useful, and also a thumbs up. And I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Okay, bye.